Heading to Owensboro now, where a portion of Woodford Avenue will be closed starting today. City officials say sewer repairs will get underway from West 1st Street to Herrer Avenue. The closure is expected to last 3 to 4 days. Drivers are asked to use caution when in the area.